Hello from Slovenia again. Today I will do kind of a cloud pour, maybe wandering one, I don't know. I will play a little bit, and as my cloud mix I have Vallejo pearl medium mixed with titanium white and pouring medium. This is the consistency, and I have Bebeo iridescent bronze, I have permanent red deep, I have indigo blue and blue turquoise. And I will start with layering, and I will start with this turquoise blue. Here is my cup, and this will be my flow extender, my indigo. Just pour some in here, and this will be for pouring it around. Okay, so let's do that. Thank you. this a lot, and I can't wait to see it dry. See, this is kind of looks that it's on top of like some web on top or something. And I'm glad that I left that negative space, and I love that top part with some fingerlings here and more solid places there. So I think that it's beautiful. Can't wait to see it dry. Stay tuned. So here is a close-up of the dried results. I kind of lost the red, just mixed with copper, but I'm fine with that. Just have a little different shade of copper. So here is just copper popping through. And I like that I kept the negative space. And I'm happy with the composition too. So I will say that I'm happy. Especially looks good from a little distance. Some paintings are about details, but this one I believe is... Oh, she has some beautiful details too. This part here is just like, you know, in layers, one layer and another, and the third one is just hard to explain. But altogether, I really love this painting. Tell me what you think about it. And see you on the next one. Bye.